doing?
What are you doing?
Cut it out, David. Mark Davis is gonna be here in like minutes.
Well, great. The Pleasantville Marathon starts at 6:30.
I don't believe this. He's gonna like be here.
Great, you can watch it upstairs.
Upstairs? Upstairs? It doesn't have any stereo.
God. Oh my God.
David, stop stressing. You can just like turn it on normally.
No, I can't. It's a new TV, Jen. It doesn't work without a remote.
Oh my God, he's here.
TV repair.
TV repair?
Yeah, TV busted.
Yeah?
Well, here I am. Cow, look at that.
Had a little disaster, didn't you, fella?
Well, yeah, sort of.
Well, we'll get you fixed up in no time. I know how I'd feel if mine went out. Almost like losing a friend.
You know, we didn't call any TV repair.
Well, that makes it a lucky day for both of us, doesn't it?
Do you think you could, like, do this soon? It's almost 6:30.
What's the hurry?
Pleasantville Marathon starts at 6:30.
Pleasantville? Gosh, I love that show. Watched it for years.
That's not the reason. I've got a date at 6:30.
Hey, who did Muffin take to the masquerade ball when her date came down with the measles?
Her father.
That's right. And how'd she dress him?
As Prince Charming.
Nice. Remember the one where Bud lost his cousin when he was supposed to be watching him?
Yeah.
What department store did they go to?
McIntyre's.
McGinty's?
No, McIntyre's. Remember? For the very best in men's attire, head right down to McIntyre's.
That's right. Listen, why don't you take this remote instead? It's got a little more oomph in it.
Oomph?
Sure. Big, beautiful set like that. You want something that'll put you right in the show.
It's great. We'll take it.
Thank you.
Well, I better get going. Your show's almost on. And it's almost time for your date. Take care now.
Track at Indy or just driving around the block. Only new Pennzoil with tech.
For program information, just.
Honey, I'm home.
Great.
Let me see that.
No way.